Welcome to Abu Dhabi, and we're just about to start today's race here at the Yas Marina Circuit. This is a track known for its long, long back straight, and it serves as a fantastic opportunity for overtaking. Go with the race, minutes away from start.
Okay, here we go. That's a good start. Keep it up. With the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. Use DRS. DRS now available. Kvyat behind. Less than a second separate you. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 47.2. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Gap to teammate behind is 3.4 seconds. Virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. The track is clear. Green flag. Yellow flag. To pit this lap, so push now. Go, go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Go, go now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Sat in P18. P18, Gasly ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 13.9 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Grosjean is behind you. Our gap behind is 1.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 8 laps to go. Nicholas is coming in for his stop. Has come in to fit the mediums. Car ahead, now running medium tyres. Ocon is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 11.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. We're leading our teammate by 6.1 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 9.7 seconds. The car in front is 9.7 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. The time last lap was a 2:03.2. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. We're in P14. Ocon is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 6.9 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Grosjean behind. Okay, the gap behind is 6.9 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 5 laps till the end. Okay, you have wing damage. This will be a major performance impact unless you box for a new one. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Go, go, go. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Nicholas is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 17.7 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 2 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:47.4. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Nicholas ahead. The gap to the car ahead is 14.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 3 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:47.3. two laps of fuel remaining. We're sat at the back. Last place, Nicholas is ahead of you. Gap to car in front is 9.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. This is your final lap of the race. Okay, gap ahead is 6.2 seconds. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Yes, another historic win under their belts. Well done to the team at Mercedes. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot. A well-earned victory for Mercedes.